This Stihl trimmer is 6 years old. It uses ethanol-free gasoline and a good quality two-stroke oil, but it doesn't run like it should. Now, I don't have much time to talk in this video, but instead, I'm just going to start it up, rev it up, and see if you can figure out what the problem might be.